mean you'll be eating eggs, bacon and avocado for all your meals. Although, there is absolutely nothing wrong with that. Some of us like to mix in vegetarians' options once in a while, and some of us are just straight-up vegetarians kicking some keto butt. Now, whether or not you're the former or latter, we've got a perfectly balanced vegetarian keto meal prep just for you. How-to videos. Check it out. We made a how-to video for this meal prep. We're really trying to set you up for success on a vegetarian keto diet. First up, we've got the meal prep video. Oh, but there's more. We also have a day of eating video for you. This, along with the supplemental packet included at the bottom of this post, should clear up any questions you might have about this vegetarian keto meal plan. Check it out, getting your protein. As I'm sure you've heard time and time again, a keto diet is a high-fat, moderate-protein, low-carb diet. On a vegetarian keto diet, hitting your macros, especially protein, can be more of a challenge than for those who eat meat. Maybe you're not a fan of protein powders, or the vegetarian meat substitutes you like are high in carbs. So, what options do you have? Eggs. Eggs are going to play a huge role in your diet as a vegetarian. In fact, they are going to become your new best friend. Eggs are made up of 6 grams of protein and 5 grams of fat. They are almost the perfect food. Eggs can also be manipulated in enough ways that you'll never even have the chance to get bored of eating them. Fry them up, bake them into a frittata, or add mayo to make an egg salad. You can't go wrong. Tofu. There are a lot of you out there who hate on tofu, and all soy products for that matter, but we are tofu advocates. Tofu is not only high in protein, and relatively high in fat, but it's low in carbs, which makes for a great protein source on a ketogenic diet. It's a good source of essential vitamins, such as magnesium, calcium, and iron, and absorbs flavors really well. So, whether or not you're a great cook, cooking with tofu is cooking made easy. Cheese. Another food you'll find to be a good source of protein on your vegetarian keto diet is cheese, which I'm sure you could have guessed. Cheese comes in a variety of textures, tastes and colors, but don't let this delicious ingredient fool you, it'll help you hit your protein goals. One thing to note, however, is the varying carb count in different cheeses. It ranges from a low 0.10 net carbs per 1 ounce serving of Gruyere cheese to a higher 1.5 net carbs per 1 ounce serving of Swiss cheese. About this meal prep. This is a 5-day 15-12 calorie meal plan designed to help you enter a state of vegetarian, fat-burning ketosis. In this meal prep, we provide you with a vegetarian keto breakfast, lunch, dinner, and snack. But it doesn't stop there. We've also included supplemental materials to help you fine-tune the meal prep to your body and macros. Here's a quick rundown of what we've got for you. 5-day keto meal plan. Meal prep video. Full day of eating video. Calorie adjusted meal plans. Printable cooking instruction. Printable shopping list. What's on the menu? Breakfast. We aren't hitting you with the traditional eggs and bacon for this meal prep's breakfast. We've got something extra special for you, keto oatmeal. With a base of hemp hearts and protein powder, this meal is a high-fat, high-protein powerhouse that will keep you full well into the day. For the protein aspect, you'll be using the protein powder of your choosing to mix into the keto oatmeal. We live by isopure cookies and cream, but feel free to use whatever protein powder you have at home. Something to be aware of is that the flavor of the protein powder will dictate the flavor of your keto oatmeal, as well as any change in nutrition. We love and live by isopure because it's zero carb, nutrition standard plan. Calories, 411. Fat, 38.2 grams. Protein, 16 grams. Carbs, 6.2 grams. Fiber, 4.6 grams. Net carbs, 1.6 grams. Lunch. Don't think we forgot about those eggs we skipped out on at breakfast. We are putting them to good use at lunch with an asparagus and jalapeno frittata. Not only is this recipe high protein and deliciously simple, but it makes for an easy prep and clean up. All you have to do is combine the ingredients in an oven-safe pan and bake. When did meal prep get so easy? Nutrition Standard Plan. Calories 218.8. Fat 15.8 grams. Protein 15.8 grams. Carbs 4.4 grams. Fiber 1.6 grams. Net carbs 2.8 grams. Dinner. You probably didn't think it could get any better after you had your keto oatmeal this morning, but we are pulling out one of our tried and true favorite vegetarian recipes for dinner, and that recipe can be found here. If you're not a fan of curry, get ready to be, because our curry tofu nuggets are on the menu, and you're going to love them. This is one of those foods where you can eat a lot without going over on your calories. You'll get a whopping 25 nuggets per salad. If you weren't on board before, I bet you are now. It's going to be one of the heartiest, most protein and flavor-packed salads you've ever eaten. Nutrition Standard Plan. Calories 648.6. Fat 47.2 grams. Protein 36.4. Carbs 23 grams. Fiber 10.6. Net carbs 12.4 grams. Snack. One word. Avocado. Just kidding. Well, your snack in this meal prep is an avocado, but there is so much more to say. The best part about this snack is that it can easily top your frittata at lunch or be thrown into your salad at dinner. It also lacks any preparation, except for the dreaded task of finding 5 perfect avocados that will be ripe enough to eat, but not overripe. It's a fine line to walk, we know. If you can't find the perfect avocados or they charge you an arm and leg for one like they do at the grocery near our house, you can use pre-made guacamole. The single serving cups are normally 100 calories, so you could replace the avocado with 2 or 3 of those depending on your meal prep macros. Nutrition Standard Plan. Calories 234. Fat 21 grams. Protein 3 grams. Carbs 12 grams. Fiber 10 grams. Net carbs 2 grams. Have fun with your prep. For those of you who like being told exactly what to do or having a strict set of guidelines to follow, we've mapped out your meal prep for you down to a T. All you have to do is come ready to cook, eat and succeed. But, for those of you who like a little thrill in your life, I highly recommend having fun with your meal prep depending on who you are. Having fun can mean dancing naked while you cook, or it can mean swapping out the ingredients you don't like for those you do. As always, making any substitutions will change the nutrition from the calorie guide we've provided you, but eating shouldn't be a chore, it should be fun. If adding a dash of cinnamon and sugar-free maple syrup to your keto oatmeal, or using a blue cheese dressing for your curry tofu nugget salad makes you enjoy your meals more, then run with it. What if I don't eat 15-12 calories? Don't worry. We've got you covered with a variety of printable meal plans and shopping lists specifically for you. You just have to sign up below, and we'll email you a copy of our plans for different calorie levels. What if I don't know how many calories to eat? The beauty of a ketogenic diet is that you often don't need to be too exact with your calories. You can just keep carbs low, fat high, and everything works itself out over time. If you want to figure out how much you should be eating, it's worth knowing, then try our keto macro calculator. It takes about 3 minutes to calculate, and there is a how-to video explaining how to come up with an accurate calculation. Get the free meal plan. Step-by-step cooking instructions. Detailed instructions for how to prepare each meal and exact ingredient amounts, so you know you're getting the right nutrition. Printable shopping list. Quick and easy printable shopping list, so you can grab everything in one trip to the store and start this meal prep ASAP. Calorie adjusted meal plans. Meal plans for a variety of calorie levels. If you need more or less than 15-12 calories a day,